What's the most you ever took out of one house?
Probably like 200k. But mostly we've done, you know, drugs. But with the drugs comes, you know, youngers. You gotta flood, you know, the area with the drugs and get the youngers to supply the drugs. But the drugs are a bit of a hustle because you're constantly gotta, you know what I'm saying, do this back and forth thing.